to the Jam with Ike Dog.
That's right. Album number 10. Short Dogs in the house. It's getting close to the end, y'all. But we're gonna kick it like this on the last album. Now let me holler at your partner, spit this game, bend your ear for a minute. Quit complaining about how you can't spin it, cause you ain't got it. You got what it takes, but not enough to get started. I hope you get the message, no it's not a test, it's just me riding legit, they can't arrest me or bust me. I'm still hungry, I want some more stuff, get fat and watch my whole crew blow up. So get yours and buy my new album, peep the game and don't be like Calvin. Get everything you want, get real, get your mail, get your girl to make bail, and get your ass out of jail. You should be getting it, everything you want, everything you dreamed of, never have the front. You should be getting it, getting money. I'm talking about you black, don't laugh, it ain't funny. You should get a good lawyer like Johnny Cochran, swear to tell the truth. Hell no, I didn't pop him. Get your kids in school so they can get an education, get a degree and take a vacation. You see, I got all my game from the streets of California. Young millionaire with no high school diploma, living real good, taking care of my folks. Roll up a fat one for the players to smoke. Short Dog in the house, I know you ain't tripping, cause life is too short. You gotta get in where you fit and stop looking for what you never seem to find. It ain't what you think, you gotta read between the lines, cause life ain't long for a young black man trying to make money doing all he can. Selling dope, don't you hope he would go to class? But the boy makes money and he makes it fast, with the 20s on top and the 50s on bottom. A flock of top notches, oh yes we got them. It's been a long time since I first got down, but I still keep making these funky sounds. Get your money, man. Get yours.
Stay.
You're listening to The Jam with Ike Dog.
This is KBLP, and you're listening to The Jam with Ike Diaz and Liza Trujillo.
Hello, I'm Al Green. I love being here tonight. I've seen so many old friends and new friends, and we met at brunch and became one. But that's the way it's always been at the Apollo Theater. It was a family reunion, New Year's Eve or Christmas Day. It was all in one. I hope you'll invite me back for the 100th year, because I'll be ready.
Since we've been together.